Hey guys, welcome back to the channel where we take awesome out of the box. My name is Leia, and in this video, we'll be talking about the mask of the future, the LG PuriCare Wearable Air Purifier. There, I said it. Anyway, we'll be covering several things in this video. First, we'll be doing a quick unboxing and a quick tutorial because this isn't like our usual mask. Then we'll talk about LG's promises and of course, whether or not they delivered on those promises. But before we get to that, here's a quick reminder to subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on any of our videos. Okay, so let me quickly show you what's inside the box. Naturally, this won't be a fresh unboxing because I've used it already. But of course, I want to show you what you're gonna get. So, you have the unit itself, which is this one. And then you get two filters. I've already installed them there and there. You get the face guard that's made out of medical grade silicone. Charging cable. There's also an inner cover. You get 10 pieces. A strap extender, do not lose this. It's very helpful and I'll tell you why later. And you get a pouch. So you can store everything inside. Naturally, you get the warranty card and the usual documents. Please make sure to keep these as well. So how does the LG PuriCare Wearable Air Purifier work? Can I just say LG mask? It's a bit long. Anyway, so you have to make sure that you install the HEPA filters because, you know, that's what keeps us safe. So the HEPA filters are right there. I've already installed them. So there are two. The same thing goes for this one. As you can see inside, there are fans. So the fans are very important. It helps us breathe easier as we use the mask. So let me slot them back in. And after that, you turn the face mask and get your face guard. This is a medical grade silicone face guard. It's awesome because it really follows the contour of your face for that really snug fit. And make sure that you put the inner cover inside. Now, you will see that there are magnets and this helps a lot in the installation because it pretty much installs itself. So it slots there automatically. And underneath, there are tiny hooks. So you just also slot them back in and there you go. You are ready to use the mask. So to turn on the mask, you just have to press this button right there. So one press, you turn it on and it pretty much just cycles. So it goes from low, medium, high, and you use the same button to turn it off. So let's say you are just seated reading something, then low might be okay already, but if you're using it to work out, then I guess it's best to put the setting on high. LG's wearable air purifier has an 820 mAh battery, and charging it from 0 to 100% takes about 2 hours using the USB-C cable that comes when you purchase this unit. Now, according to LG, if you're using it on low settings, it can last you up to 8 hours, but I can't really confirm this. I'm never out that long. Actually, I'm hardly ever out, ever, for safety reasons. I'm sure you guys understand. So I'll take their word for it. Let's talk expectation versus reality. LG promised that this mask will be comfortable to wear. And I have a lot of friends asking me about it. As soon as I received the package, I immediately posted on social media because I got so excited. And the usual questions popped up. Is it heavy? Can you breathe? Is it comfortable? So let's answer that right now. In terms of weight, this is 126 grams. So obviously, it's heavier than our usual face mask, but it's surprisingly comfortable to wear. The face guard does wonders in just keeping it in place. It's almost as if it's following the contours of my face, so I'm not worried about it falling off. It's just such a snug fit. And I told you earlier to hold on to this, the strap extender. That's because it distributes the weight, so it's not our ears carrying the brunt of the entire unit. So instead of using the ear strap, I would put this on, like, just hook it there, hook it like that, and when I wear it, it's around my nape, so I can wear this for longer without my ears, you know, getting painful. breathing just becomes so much easier the moment that you turn on the air purifier because the fans have this nice cooling effect. I love it that I don't get sweaty on my nose because that's usually the case when I wear a usual mask. And right now, it gets pretty hard to breathe wearing a mask because it's just so hot outside. So in this case, I just increased the fan from maybe low to high and it does wonders. So in terms of comfort, check. LG definitely delivered. Now, I know a lot of you guys really want to know about this. Let's talk about the filtration system. Does this really effectively clean our air? Now, guys, I'm not a medical practitioner. This is not my specialty, but luckily I have a friend who's a board-certified emergency specialist in the COVID ER, so she clearly knows what she's talking about. LG says that the PuriCare Wearable Air Purifier uses H13 grade HEPA filters. Now, according to my doctor friend, and I'm rewording this, HEPA 13 is excellent in filtering out the bad stuff, allergens, bacteria, and yes, even viruses. So they filter out 99.87% of nanoparticles that are less than 0.1 to 0.3 microns. And this is considered true grade or medical grade. Since I mentioned I'm not a medical expert, in layman's terms, H13 HEPA filters, good. She also mentioned that medical silicone is the best and fit is very, very important in guaranteeing maximum filtration efficiency. Actually, if there are air gaps between the mask and our face, that lessens the filtration by 30 to 60%. So that's how important the fit of our masks is. And in this case, the role of this thing is. I've worn a lot of face masks the past year, and I can honestly say that nothing fits me as snugly as this one. She even taught me how to do a positive air pressure seal check. So as the name suggests, it tells us how well the respirator, or in this case, the air purifier, is sealed. To do this, just wear the air purifier as usual, then cover the valve with the palm of your hand, then inhale, exhale, and if you don't feel any air escaping, that means that it's sealed properly and that you're good to go. So I tried it out and the seal was really good. Now, to put your mind at ease, LG also has certifications from different foundations and institutions in Korea. And there you have it, guys. We have feedback from a medical professional. Now, with all the things that we talked about, and while it's great that we have these products to help keep us safe, I feel I have to still remind you that right now, the most responsible thing that we can do is to stay home and only go out when absolutely necessary. The LG PuriCare Wearable Air Purifier is available in Lazada for 8,699 pesos, but if you're lucky, they sometimes drop the price to around 7,800 pesos. Having said this, guys, this thing sells out really fast. I think they already restocked twice, ubus agad. So if you're considering it and you have the budget for it and you're lucky enough to find it that it's available, don't wait too long. During the launch, LG talked about a UV nano case. So what it does is it sterilizes the air purifier while it charges it. It uses UV light. Now, I got really curious, so I checked it out on Lazada, but I couldn't find it yet, so I guess it's not yet available, and it's something that LG will bring in later on. But for now, if you have a UV box at home, then you can definitely use it to disinfect your LG air purifier. So that's it for this video, guys. If you like it, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell, follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok. My name is Leia. Stay safe, happy, and healthy, everyone. Bye!